I'm here with the GeneralSports.com Athlete of the Week, Anna Lausberg of the volleyball team. Anna, you totaled double-digit kills in all three matches of the ODAC tournament. How were you able to be so successful?
Well, we all played really well as a team throughout those three games, and then Alex and Lana were putting up great balls for me to hit.
The team won its third straight ODAC championship. What did it mean for this team to win that title?
Well, this year we had a harder time with the ODAC than we usually do. There was a lot more competition this year than there has been in the past. So for us to still go through all that and still come out on top meant a great deal.
Generals head out to Wittenberg for the regional this weekend. You guys played Mount Union in the first round on Thursday. What are your expectations?
Well, we were a little surprised with how that all played out. We weren't expecting to be at Wittenberg at all. But Mount Union is an awesome team, but so are we. So I think we're going to end up doing really well.
Okay. Thanks, Anna.
Thanks.